Hi, my name is Corey Weathers. I'm a licensed professional counselor that works with military and first responder couples, and I'm also the wife of an active duty Army chaplain. On October 26th, an incredible movie called Indivisible will be released in theaters. It tells the true story of Darren and Heather Turner, another active duty Army chaplain couple. Their story is a vulnerable, authentic story of what so many of not only our chaplain couples face, but what our military families face on a daily basis. One of the ways that you can get involved is by donating to the National Christian Foundation tickets for a military couple to go and see Indivisible, to show military families that we care about them and their marriage. As a military marriage therapist, I can tell you that I am fighting for those marriages. This is a powerful movie, and I hope that you will get involved and go and see Indivisible on October 26th.